greatest penguin heist of all time is a game that involves two of my favorite things, explosives and penguins. And today, I'm gonna see how much chaos I can cause in one video. Now, I've never actually played before, but let's go for it. I already did the tutorial, just so you know, this is how I know how to, you know, the controls and everything. We're gonna do single player. Antarctica. Alright, we'll do Fly of the Soul. Okay, a heist plan. Ready? It's not a vacation. Get a chef penguin back. What? Is that an F or is that a T? Find his underwear, possibly on the top floor. Notes: there are three-star chef. Chef Pinguino has been kidnapped by a group of penguins that deal in illegal substances. I love this game. If we save him, he might want to help us in return. Let's do it in the hardest difficulty. Oh! You know what? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, my loadout. Click on an item to remove it. Alright, let's see what's in my arsenal. Okay, definitely the pistol. Baseball bat. Lockpick seems like a good idea. First aid kits, because we're on hardcore. Just grab everything, actually. Okay. Remember to bring enough weapons. I think I have enough. I only have two, but whatever. That is... That's my real name. Whatever, let's do this. I don't know why I didn't do my username. I gotta double check on that, because I'm probably gonna play this game a lot more. What you doing there, buddy? Okay. I love this. Look at this. This is hilarious. I like the arms. It's beautiful. Alright. Oh, I just... Stay safe out there, home slice. Yeah, you too, home slice. Can I swim? Okay, if I find Chief Pinguino at the hotel. There's a dude over here. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. Arr, express ship to private village, free of charge. That was hilarious. Why did they fall over? Alright, to the jungle. We need to find the hotel. Where's the map? Can we find a map? I'm gonna deal with that later. Okay, so I believe this is the hotel. Let's casually stroll. Alright, he didn't notice me. This place is for residents only. You'll have to stay away. Okay. I see. Okay, first let me see if there's a back entrance before I, you know, just absolutely murder these people. Doesn't seem like it. Alright, we result to bat. I don't think anyone's noticed. How do I do this? Oh, okay. Haha. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything in here. Okay, that's how I do that. Oh crap! Bro got lodged. Okay, let's just put him down just to make sure, you know? Oh god, people are coming. People are coming. We gotta hide. Gotta use this. Okay. No, that works, you know. Anything in here? Okay, I can't reach there. Just casually walking around with a gun, you know, don't mind me. What's good, matey? Oh god, someone's coming. Only have six shots in this? What? Hello, sir. Do you know where I could find the, You can't speak any- Oh! Oh no. I'm out of meds. Just gonna put that away. Okay, I can't put that away. I'm just gonna hold the lock. Oh, never mind. That is okay. I'm out. What is going on here? I've got to hide. Okay, gun. Headshot ready. You're down. Press N to noot for help. Okay, well, that's... No! What the heck? Is he bulletproof or something? Hey, yo! There we go. Wow, that was just insane, terrible aim on my part. Kill this dude. Okay, hold still, buddy. Thank you. And the hotel has been infiltrated. Now I just roll around this rock. And then I search. That is a lot of people. Okay. That is not my gun. Hello. You're kidding. Run, fool, run. Hello there. Crap. Headshots, baby. Okay, there's the objective. Why are there so many? Okay, it's fine though. Dude, this penguin is like for real Daredevil or something, because he just walks and is like, bam. I hear all these heartbeats. I don't know, that one is the specific one? I don't know. Because he's scared, that's why, because he's being held hostage. Why is he being held hostage again? Something about legal substances, I think. I'm not entirely sure though. Crap! Oh, crap. You're kidding. Oh, there's a ladder right there? Hold up now, I didn't see this before. Interrogation in progress, do not disturb. Okay, so I cannot enter through the window apparently. Usually. Alright, so my man is right there. He's right inside there. Aha, I see the guy. I can't aim for the guy, but I could see him. Now all I gotta do is just... Yeah. hoping to land on the ramp, but right. And now we sense. Alright, the stairs are this way. Which means we just gotta casually walk on by. Ted. Grab. Grab, grab, grab. I need all the ammo I can get on this. Okay. Ooh, that was useful, huh? Why is he so shaky? Okay. That's embarrassing. What's up, bro? Wow. Ever more embarrassing. Crap. Yeah. Hey, come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Crap, 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 crap. What? Does he have such a fast gun? He has an Uzi! How am I supposed to fight that? Oh yeah, they're gone. Let me blow them up. What if I just incapacitate them? I don't think that's possible. You gotta find a way to just like, you know, run from him. If I go up here and then I hide back here, and I could shoot at him from right here and hopefully not get hit. Okay, yeah, that sounds like a plan. Alright, we got this, we got this, we got this. I did all of that to just shoot the wrong guy.